And I'm sorry. I am obsessed with this game. And this game is gold. So let's get started with Inevitable Excess. For those who don't know what happened, or where this picks up, we are playing a undead Lich King named Ray the Insane. Lich King Barbarian, who is evil as hell, and promptly murders people without excuses, and we build an undead army. I was wondering what in the world that was. Now I know what that is. Alright! Pride Heart stickers? I can deal with that. Alright, well, without further ado, let's get started. Death Star's on, blah blah blah, the auto leveling up, I'm gonna take that off. Sad face. How are you doing, Chaos? I was in your stream, I was in a meeting and I couldn't say hello. So how was Stardew though?
Hey, listen.
I didn't have time to say hello because I got called into a meeting. I swear to God. You're picking up from my mod and it's not a good idea.
Hey, listen.
Okay, I'm just gonna make sure everything's perfectly fine. Standard, damage generated, and auto level up off. It's the only thing I want off, right? It should be on. No, because we'll play this somewhat seriously. Okay. I'm doing good and starting to do this fun. Yeah. How's your courtship working? Going. Hi, Ray the Insane. Welcome back.
It is time that we play a little game.
Time we play a little. It's time we go a little
evil.
I will not lie that I have a slight bloodlust that I tried to cure on Sunday by playing Civ. My what? You're a romance with the wizard. Murder. I have a slight bloodlust that I tried to get rid of. I was playing Civ all day yesterday, trying to get rid of my bloodlust. Did not go away. I still have an urge to murder and demolish. And I nuked a lot of countries yesterday. Like, I went hard. Poor India.
The architect of the world wound, Relu Vorlesh, awaited the commander in the heart of Threshold. Their confrontation seemed imminent, but an unexpected obstacle appeared in the commander's path. Who would dare to postpone the inevitable?
Dun, dun, dun. Figure out what's going on. The situation the commander finds itself in must have an explanation. The explanation, and that explanation must be found. Perhaps you should take a look around. The person has sworn to me that the commander's ready to punch the hard threshold. Oh. Okay. My private save married with one kid, and I'm dating Abigail to make the start of the poly. Oh, you have a mod to it. Weren't you trying to, like, recruit the wizard, though? Wait, that's us. And then there's us here. Huh? Who dares interfere with me? Do they not know who I am? And also, why are we all invisible?
Excess detected. Verbal exchange initiated.
Alright.
Request, if you can hear me, please proceed to the fortress entrance.
Where is this voice coming from? The resonant, emotionless voice seems to be coming from every direction at once. I'm always trying to date the lizard. Ooh, gotta get that magic, eh? So you can be like, you know that song? I forgot who the artist was, where it's like, you can be like, I've got the magic in me. Eventually, right? Who is that speaking?
This world is under threat. Anomalies are
destroyed. I need the wizard.
Assistance is required.
That begs the question. Just brought up in my mind.
Request. Please proceed.
Because Harry Potter exists.
Entrance.
Is Harry Potter, like, is wizard sex different than, like, muggle sex? It has to be, right? Like, what
anomalies are destroying the
Harry Potter's sorcerer.
All necessary.
Okay, well, you get what I mean, though, because there's magic involved, right?
Request, please proceed to the fortress entrance.
Show yourself, let's talk face to face, so I can smack you with my axe.
Due to the severity of the current situation.
I'm on my way to fight Aurelu, I don't have time to talk to you, whoever you are.
Request denied, due to the severity of the current situation.
Hi. I'm coming back, expect a detail.
Please proceed to the fortress entrance.
It would be different though, right? Like, slightly? I've been summoned to the main. Now the question is, can
Request, please proceed to the fortress entrance.
Why? What the fuck? Everything's frozen. Huh? Hold up, I gotta touch this. But some wizards give birth to squibs, Nate. Those just have traits. But I mean, like, it's gonna be more interesting than muggle sex, right? Because there's some weird magic stuff you're doing. Mythic Panjang Dream Slave. Okay. I'm gonna hit the F5. Oh, okay. Well.
You won't recover. I'll remove this obstacle.
Okay, I'm gonna do this.
Indulge
and you can go for
me and
this.
Die quickly.
And you can go for
Mind
this.
Over muscle.
Well, this one. Any more fighting? Just to be clear, I don't appreciate being attacked right off the bat, by the way. Has to be.
Head on.
Hi. Okay. I don't like how things are going. Thanos snapped, basically. Literally, everything's getting Thanos snapped.
I lead.
And the heck, even can deny that Dudley has a wish slash wizard child. Oh, really? Huh. Anomalies are destroying the integrity of this world. Really? What the fuck?
Assistance is required.
Oh, we want our assistance. Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll just. Whoa, that's a big boy. Well, that was fun. We're still getting attacked, like no tomorrow.
Still standing.
Can't deny, but it is just pretty. It would.
Murder.
That's alright. I don't think we've met before this game, but I played this game from September to December. We played this game a lot. This is a 200-hour game, and we played a lot of this. So a lot has gone on. We killed a lot of good people, and we've also made a lot of good people undead and into, like, and made them and forced them to serve us. That is this entire save profile. Is that, and then corrupting every single person. and his mother. No. It's called. We call it. What was it? Voluntary enslavement. That's what we're calling it because we only accept undead anyways.
Access detected. Verbal exchange has been initiated and will be recorded in my memory.
Uh-huh.
I have been waiting for you. My name is Valmalos.
The towering golem addresses you, but his voice does not originate from his motionless lips, nor even from his head, but directly from the burning heart in his chest. Serpentine scrolls coldly around the golem, rustling as though they're whispering to their master. Who are you?
A primordial inevitable. My second name is the Answering Rite. I am the guardian of magic. My task is to monitor instances of dangerous, experimental, unsanctioned magic and to neutralize them if they pose a threat to the integrity of this world.
So when we converted the entire land into an undead kingdom, that might have been a bad idea then, right? Even a French fable slave, I was like, murder, 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 because I have a bloodlust with me. Yeah, it comes. We all have one. I'm thinking about it.
So here it is, the cause of so many failed experiments. No one can be allowed to stand in the way of science. I have always experimented, and I will continue to experiment, even if some esteemed golem considers my experiments unsanctioned.
Agreed.
The individual Nenio poses no threat to the world. The individual Nenio's experiments are harmless. The danger they pose to the world is minimal.
I think about it.
The danger they pose to the individual.
The other thing too is we're very Ray the Insane is very power hungry, so we will listen to everyone else if there's a chance for power. Say if this guy offers us more power, we'll gladly take it, then we'll kill him afterwards. Who are Primordial Inevitables?
We are living machines. Super golems created to perform
like
certain tasks.
We will murder without win, for sure.
Were the first
the minute we get insulted,
inevitables. Eons designed us. Axiomites poured the metal for our bodies.
But
Axis is
a
the
glimpse of more,
an came.
Extra inch of power,
the
we'll take
plane
it.
Is the site of our vigil.
Oh.
Your creators chose to place your heart on the outside? Why? It glows so brightly, you might as well paint a target on it.
Why are there scrolls flying around you? Don't
also, he
kind of
looks powerful.
Legs when you walk.
Not that we can't take him on,
much to be
but it's just like, if I can just get his power, I'll take it. Mustachio.
My form is optimal for performing the tasks assigned to me.
Oh, okay.
The powers of a primordial inevitable are comparable to those of a demigod.
Oh, so you're a demigod. We've killed one of you before then. You monitored the use of dangerous magic capable of destroying the world. Where were you when Arelu Vorlish opened the world wound?
The world wound problem was promptly analyzed. Inevitable Emeslin was sent to eliminate it. The result was failure and loss of functionality. Axis thanks you for destroying Emeslin.
Scary potato.
The world wound problem is still to be resolved. Your arrival here is linked to the search for a solution to the world wound problem.
We got rid of the... Well, we're about to solve it. You kind of dragged us out. Hello? Esmelin's death doesn't bother you at all?
Emotions were not factored into the construction of inevitables. Mm-hmm. The creators considered them superfluous.
Inevitables are a family of living machine aeons created by zombies and internal organs, proteins and the force of chaos.
No passion or rage? Not even
Listen.
Fear?
Listen.
You might as well be dead.
Alright, let's get to the point. What do you
this
want from me?
This world is under threat. Anomalies are destroying its integrity. The danger is critical. Assistance is required.
And the price?
The confluence of mythic, semi-divine, and divine powers in one place on Golarion risks destabilizing the very fabric of the material plane. The power of the Knight Commander of the Fifth Crusade
it's
must
a
be
Twitch
contained
app. You can put
to
on
prevent
yours,
catastrophic
too.
Consequences.
Let me make things clear. I don't owe you a thing.
Clarification accepted. You owe inevitables nothing.
Thank you. Now what do you mean by anomalies?
Small rifts in reality, spontaneously manifesting in the fabric of this world. They are like a sickness poisoning this world, generating copies of various creatures from its memory, and imbuing them with irrational behavior.
Uh-huh.
The anomaly-infected copies are non-functional. They must be eliminated.
What kind of catastrophes are we talking about?
The confluence of excess powers in one place, exacerbated by the conflict between them, is having a destructive effect on reality. Rifts in the world's matter are imminent.
So
the world of Galarian will be torn to pieces,
maybe.
And it is likely consumed by
other
planes.
This is like Doctor Strange
House
of Madness. This
catastrophe must be prevented.
Reality is being torn apart. Or from Spider-Man No Way Home.
If you call upon your power, you should be able to sense the impending catastrophe.
I will focus on my senses. Somewhere far away at the edge of your perception, you do sense some kind of disturbance, a tension, like someone is trying to wind a mechanical clock past breaking point. At this feeling, it's emanating from the threshold. At the same time, you feel a strange lightness in your chest. The bleeding scars vanish, leaving behind no sign at all that was ever there. So, what specifically do you want me to do?
The anomalies created by these material rifts must be destroyed. Their focal point has been detected in the city of Iz.
Why I had
request.
Is.
You will go to Iz to destroy the anomalies.
I will go wherever I damn well please, good
Warning.
Sir.
Anomalies can influence the minds of those subjected to them. Be prepared for memory distortions.
Eh? Eh? But I sense a strange coming from the threshold. Why are you sending me to Iz?
Entry to threshold is currently impossible. Anomalies are everywhere. I will remain here and search for a way to solve the anomaly problem in Threshold, while you solve the anomaly problem in Iz.
I have to urge Ethan to make it as far as it looks like candy with this kind of an RPG series. This is an RPG series. This is a CRPG. But if you're looking at the 100k channel point, I said that I would repeat the DLC only for this.
You're in my world now, not yours.
Hey, Top. Thank you for the 1 year resub. Holy shit. 1 year. Has it really been 1 year? Fuck me. It's been 1 year of this. Thank you so much for the year of support, man. Like, honest to God. I've seen so many streamers start streaming, leave streaming. I thought it was a joke at the start, but like, thank you for sticking around, man, and all the support. I guess I have no choice. Let's go to Iz.
This verbal exchange will be terminated and recorded in my memory.
I'm gonna get new emotes. I'm really working on it.
Problem in
new
Iz.
Emotes and everything. Just have to get everything else settled first. And badges, because I think I need, I have some badges that should be done properly. Alright, first of all, I'm still a loot whore, so we're gonna take, that's a lot of recipes. Oh, that's a lot of good gear. That's a lot of good gear. I'm making some Mary Jane iced tea and that makes me so happy. Nice.
Move out.
Hi, storyteller. Who is this? Ah, commander, greetings. Oh, I can kill him? I'm sorry, I didn't recognize your voice. My mind's in turmoil, it seems. I fear that it's playing tricks on me. What about the items? Of course, commander, I see everything. Blah, blah, blah. What's wrong? I see too many. Many of them are false. Things never existed. These images aren't true, but I feel them as they're real. Please take these back. I'm not a reliable narrator of past and future. What's wrong with you? I don't know, Commander. I've been stricken with strange malice. I feel myself going mad. Whenever I touch an object, I see it's not. It's started like before, but it's many possible versions. As if all that ever came to be has cast many shadows in every direction, and I'm wandering among them. It's terrifying. I'm a frail, blind wanderer, and my memory, all I have to look for, leaned on it. Why all I am is memory in my. Decrepit shell. Now my mind is toying with me and I'm frightened. I do not know what is true. Who are you? The ones who stand before me. Have you truly met before? Or am I the old madman clinging to a past where I sleep, pestering them with my ramblings? No, I'm saving up for the 10k. I fear the moment when my strength of mind will fade completely and I'll become the babbling lunatic who talks to rocks. I want to reach out my past once more, my real past, not one from a vision. I'm in the world bound, there is a tower that once served as my abode. Will you take me there? I'm afraid I no longer have it in my journey to make it alone. Sure, I'll take you to your tower. I'll probably kill you. And thank you, sure you can depart at once. One sec. Those are essence of everything but a reflection upon where a stone has just landed. It doesn't scream at you that something unnatural is at work here. Did we just get teleported? Dude, I wasn't done looting! What happened? Got teleported away. Well, we're not going to Iz, I guess. Oh, hi. I remember this place. There was a Dargon here last time. There's a Dargon here this time. Oh, we're not up for a dragon fight. Maybe. How prettily they burn. The demigods are heart. With damn magic. A strange pair, a woundworm and a crusader in bloodstained armor is absorbed in burning the scrolls on the shelves, not noticing you. You could burn any great figure, anyone at all, who would it be? Rune Lord Zutha. He was fat, maybe the fattest there ever was. I enjoy watching the pump ones pop. Dragon! Pop when the fat inside of them comes to a boil. I would burn Caden Killian, but before he became a god. They say he had a good joke for every occasion. I wonder what wisecrack he'd come up with atop a bonfire. Gonna go for a bit? No problem. Thank you for stopping by. How did we end up here? I don't know, Commander. I cast no spells. It's as if the world itself transported us here the moment you decide to help me. I've never encountered phenomena of this nature before. Do you remember these two? I recognize the spiteful voices. The warriors in the trade is the traitorous crusader who tried to burn me in the Blackwing Library. Strange, I thought he died in Kennebras. Yeah. And the dragon almost devoured me in the tower. Yeah, no, I remember the dragon. So he's the one that tried to burn the thing. Leave the cover. Hey, you two! Oh, so one I was telling you about. That's the crusader who played that joke on me, the one that ended with me getting blown to smithereens. A real dirty trick, sure. I had a good laugh explaining the circumstances of my death to my audience at my audience with Farzma. You're not the only one he brought down. Oh, they remember us. That's not good. You too. What a coincidence. So you're the commander everyone's talking about. I guess we're both high flyers. Professionally in your case and literally in mine. Now, that's what I call reputation. Even the people you bumped off show you respect. And who are you? You don't recognize me? I'm Caleb Schwartz. We met at Blackwing Library in Kennebras, right when I was about to burn this old wreck. I'm Devara, Bane of the World Moon, and because of you, my clutch was pillaged. My offspring died before their birth. Do not think I have forgotten. I killed both of you, so what are you doing here? Somebody resurrected us. Let's just call him our new employer. You've met him, by the way. A big mechanical fellow with his heart on the outside. What? Okay. Keep jamming about what's right and what's anomalous. Anyways, he brought us back to life and has paid me to demand that we complete an important mission for him. Important. He simply sent us to clean up a mess. He said this whole tower is steeped in amorality down to the last pebble and it must be burnt down along with its contents, without leaving a single page or stone behind. Now that the opportunity has presented itself, I think we should also incinerate its owner. Oh. I failed a religion check. How badly did I fail it? Roll a 10. And why were you guys in particular chosen for this task? Maybe Vamos could tell we were natural at burning miniature. Or doddering old elves. I never thought all that interested. Was never all that interested in literature myself. I take it you're about to start a fight? I'd love to fight you, but it'll have to wait. This time we're following the orders of your ally. So I guess we're the good guys today. You'll stay out of our way. We'll just turn everything in this pile, in this place of ash, and you can go about your business. You can leave the elf here if you like. We'll burn him too. And feed on him. Move your filthy hands off from my memories. Wherever they may be, they are mine. And anyone who encroaches upon them, I'll send them far as many times as I must. See, the elf is asking for. What say we kill him together? We'll tell Valmas that you helped us. And like semi-divine entities are won't do. What? that you helped us, and like semi-divine entities are wont to do, he'll treat you to some kind of reward, eh? We're on the old man's side, aren't we, Commander? Please tell me we're on his side. I remember you too, you nasty little creature. You must know that dragons have excellent memories. One day we'll meet again, and I will kill you. I promise that your death will be excruciating. Perhaps the worst there has ever been. You died once, and you already fancy yourself an expert in excruciating deaths. Pick up. The paper is covered in elaborate magical equations. With great difficulty, you managed to make sense of them. These calculations seem to prove that the existence of magic is impossible, and they look eerily convincing. Can the bloodshed wait a little while, 20 minutes or so? I have to make a copy of this and give it some thought. What are you talking about? Is the tower really an amorality? I'm unfamiliar with the word amorality. Anomaly. I can't read today. But yes, my tower is laced with chaotic, impossible memories, which make its existence unnatural. Perhaps an echo of those memories have reached out to me through the tower. But what? That does not concern me. I am memory. It's my duty to preserve stories, and those who threaten will witness the power of the greatest Archmage of Keelan. You've changed, storyteller. I remember. Remember my days as a mighty warrior and a conqueror of the unknown. Memories of the past have been. And the might have been overwhelming. It feels good. How about we stand down? No, nah. I'm not gonna let you torch this place. Storyteller's on our side. Vamos took precaution against anyone who might interfere with us, so he infused us with a great deal of his power. Let me demonstrate just how much. First, I'll burn you in my flames and bite you in half and trap you beneath my feet. Overkill? I'm not greedy. He says the ground beneath your feet is a little shakier than before. The colors around you seem to blur slightly, and sounds you hear blend and mix together. Your actions have violated the order of savability of this place.
None shall escape!
Alright, I'm down with chaoticness. Let's kill the dragon.
I will pierce your heart.
Everybody for the dragon.
And
you
now
take care of him. There. Those who would set fire to my memories are dead. So, what's your connection to the tower? What is wrong with this place? My own understanding is quite limited, Commander. And all I know is that this tower and I are connected by a spiritual bond. For I am living font of stories, and the tower is my past, my own story. It has absorbed some chaotic energies of the unreal, and through our bond, that they have affected me as well. The scrolls that fill this tower, the knowledge that lies within, these are the same false memories that have appeared in my mind. Oh, this weird game. This is the DLC! Also, hello, Arctic. So, what are you gonna do now? Delve. So many stories of the might have been are now laid bare before me, and I wish to learn them all. Are you sure you shouldn't cleanse this place? No, my new recollection may tell the tales of that which never existed, but that does not diminish their significance. My mind stores memories of empires whose remains are now dust, but have they truly ever existed? Does it matter? Memories are like children. They are all innocent, even if some of them are different from the rest. It's my duty to treasure them all. Shall we go back to camp? I'll find my own way back. I'll remain in the tower for now. I would like to lay my hand on its stonework and remember all the things that were and those that were not. How are you doing, Arctic? Is it raining in where you are? I'm gonna loot this place, so. Can we go down? Oh, we can go downstairs. So we will check that in a second. Yes, it's gone to 20 cents. Oh my lord.
Legs are shaking.
Gas is really expensive now. Over priced expensive. Energy is the same thing? Oh my god. That's rough.
I lead. You follow.
It's It's gonna buffs last for like 24 hours, I think. Yeah.
This condition is irrational.
You know, you guys didn't have to run through the fire. You really didn't have to. The embassy would be too far behind. It was 170 yesterday. I don't know if it's I work from home, so I don't really get to check it much. All right, we're just checking for. Oh, that's not what what are these things? What the hell are these things? Well, this is gonna be fun. Let's not get our butt kicked. Enemies, that's what they are. Yeah, but I've never seen these enemies before. These are all new enemies. And there's a lot of them. Alright! Oh, that's a nice wave. Oh, awesome. Wait. Well, hold up. One of you guys is doing magic. We can't have that. Hi, guys. One of you got polymorphed into a wolf. That's great.
Victory is worth the pain.
Okay, if you could kindly go after the mages. What are you doing, girl? Oh, you got turned into a wolf. Wait, did you? You did! Son of a... I was like, where is my girl? Where is my rage, people? What's happened to me? Nothing. I can just get up.
I must withdraw.
This is working out perfectly fine. Welcome to Pathfinder.